Guys, the thing is, I love Missouri so much that I played basketball at Missouri State. Penitentiary. Every Tuesday and Thursday from 1 to 3. Nice to see you again, man. Y'all are fun, man. Shoot. Man, I haven't had this much fun since my GED reunion. Nice to see you again, dog. See, guys, here's the thing, y'all. I get to do this crazy job all over America, y'all. I'm from LA to New York doing this craziness, right? I got irrefutable facts about the United States of America. One, there's beautiful women everywhere. Two, there's ugly women everywhere. And I found out the hard way that some men take their ugly women a little too seriously. Guys, I'm in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. I'm getting gas, okay? The guy at the next pump looks over and goes, "Hey, you smiling at my woman?" I'm like, "Nope, laughing at her." I've just never seen a tooth in that position before. Yeah, he's like, "What position?" "Alone." Oh, I'm sure he's got some imaginary friends up in there. But right now, her tongue was like a dragon trying to hide behind a Tic Tac. Yeah, lemon lime Tic Tac too. Yeah, and hairy as she was, looked like he had Chewbacca in a passenger seat next to her. I said, "Hi, ma'am." She, and just then a little baby popped over the back seat.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if you know this, but people are stupid. I should know, I'm a people. Guys, it's just not the stuff that we do. It's the stuff that we say. We say some of the stupidest stuff imaginable, right? I had a wrong number tell me, "Talk to you later." No. I'm at a restaurant. I asked the waitress for some bread. She goes, "I'm sorry, sir. We don't have bread. We got toast." I'm like, "Well, could you catch the toast before it gets to the tanning booth?" Stupid! I have a friend that has 100% tinted windows, but is mad at me because I didn't wave back. Guys, I was in the deep South for 3 weeks. 3 weeks straight in the South. And I learned something about people in the deep South. People in the deep South know how to cook. Amen? That's right. Y'all know. That's right. People in the deep South know how to eat, too. Guys, everybody I met in the South offered me food. Yeah. Give an example. Pulling out of Walmart one day. Accidentally rear-ended this guy. Accident. Jumps out of his car just mad as heck. Just, "Hey!" "You want some grits, man? Let's go to my house, get some grits."
Good. You know you're getting older when you turn on Sanford and Son and Aunt Esther don't look that bad? You ever snore? Wake yourself up? You know? Right? You know what I mean? Like, now you're kicked out of church? You ever get so hammered when you try to change the TV channel with your cell phone? Man, the remote's ringing again. baby. And you live alone, baby. Hey. You ever talk to somebody but you don't know which eye to look at? You ever see somebody so ugly, you're like, God, I hope that's a man.
I was a horrible kid, ladies and gentlemen. I was a horrible little kid. Got in trouble for everything, especially in school. And always my punishment, go outside and clean those chalk erasers. So every day I'm... Chalk and fly up. I was the only white kid in our class.
Guys, I love music. And the coolest thing about music to me is the radio. Because you never know what's next. You never know what group. You never know what song is next, right? See, I didn't know. See, I like old school. Where are my old school fans? My fault. Where's the old school? What's up? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking old school, guys. I'm talking about the stuff that we're playing in the front seat while we were all playing in the back seat. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Guys, come on. Help me out with a hand clap, y'all. Give me some honor. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, 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 yeah. Blindfold, pop the blindfold. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm talking, I can turn a gray sky blue. I can make it rain. Never ride with you too. But I love the Temptations. I love the Four Tops, ladies and gentlemen. I love the Supremes. But who I really loved was the Jackson 5, man. One of their songs came on the radio, and I think they're down at the radio station. I lose my mind, right? So if y'all remember this, sing along with me if you remember this.
Never can say goodbye. Never know me, no why. Never can say goodbye.
Now see, it just doesn't feel right. It just doesn't feel quite right. I'll tell you what. Kick it.
Are they mama?